Welcome Home is officially about immigrants in New York, but it's on the surface. I meant by immigrants, I meant all of us, modern world citizens who choose, are eager to choose any geographical point to move to and to build their home there. Having a film taking place in New York that is famous to be a city of Babylon, international city of Babylon, to me it's a symbol of any big city where people choose to live, because moving from a small town to a big city, it's also a certain immigration within a country, and you still start building from zero. And I chose a light manner this time of storytelling. However, I talk about quite serious things. What is freedom? What is dream? And what is home for us modern people?
So during our cooperation, it's mainly Olga who is, I would say, working on the outline or main structure of the movie, or...
Twilight Portrait was like that, because okay. she thought of that and she wrote an essence, and then I worked on it, to adapt it to myself as a director. But Welcome Home is my script, and Olga brought in certain angles and certain details into it. That's why I'm a scriptwriter this time officially, and with participation of Olga and participation of Karen Karagulian, who also played a leading role in the film.
There's a lot of inspiration from our stay from in New York, and there are some really special characters you have met, or just like free inspiration?
No, of course they're based on people I know and I've seen, because I tend to get inspired from life. Life is the most wonderful scriptwriter ever, and very unexpected twists and turns life introduces us to. But those characters, some of them remind of somebody very much. Some of them are like a collective. Image of people and the situations that I came across.
And what was the film which marked you then later, which maybe oriented you to write the cinema?
Thomas Vinterberg's Celebration was a big influence on me. I watched the film when I was in film school. I was about to graduate and the film came out, and I was so inspired by the freestyle of storytelling, where he just grabbed any video camera and told the story. So by the time I was graduating the film school, I didn't think about raising the budget for the film as much as the story itself. And I appreciated how Thomas used imperfect tool of recording to tell the story, to bring even more to the story. It's not just shaking camera. No, it was part of storytelling, and he inspired me greatly. And Lars von Trier, of course, those are two of my big inspirations.
How do you like it here in Karlovy Vary, and how are you happy about the acceptance of your film?
I'm very happy. Me and Olga usually do not stay for the film when it premieres. We're too nervous, and we introduce the film and then we leave. This time, the first seconds of the film, we realized that the audience responds, and we just stayed. And it was the sweetest experience ever. The communication, the dialogue with the audience, honestly, the best audience I've ever seen, and I've been to many festivals. Thank you, Karlovy Vary.